So you've decided that you want to go into a Bachelor of Science degree at DigiPen, but we've got a lot of different ones, and so there could be some question about which one you really want to go into. But the first thing to realize is that for any Bachelor of Science degree at DigiPen, there's a lot of commonality between them. They're all focused on technology, and so there's a common core that goes through all of them. The core starts with computer science. You're going to learn C and C++ in any of these degrees. You're going to learn data structures. You're going to learn algorithms. You're going to become a computer scientist no matter which of these degrees you take. Even ones like the computer engineering that don't have that in the name, or BSESD, these are still computer science. You learn how to code. You also, of course, get a lot of mathematics, because to be a really skilled computer scientist, you have to have mathematics at a level that a lot of other areas do not require. You're gonna have to learn linear algebra, you're gonna have to learn calculus, you're gonna have to learn a lot deeper mathematics than sometimes people expect for this, because to be a skilled programmer, someone who can implement complicated algorithms, you must have that mathematical background. You're also gonna need science, in particular, physics. This is because a lot of what we're doing, whether it's in games, whether it's building computer hardware, or whether it's actually dealing with audio, you must have a real background in physics in order to program this stuff well. And of course, there's also common to all the degrees is general education. So the skills from English to communications to social sciences and humanities, you're gonna have to have some of those as well just to be a well-rounded employee and well-rounded individual once you go out into the professional working world. In addition to the Common Core, if you go into the Bachelor of Science in Engineering and Sound Design, you'll be entering a unique program. This is a combination of computer science and sound design. This means that you'll become a really skilled programmer, but in addition, you will understand the nature of audio, and especially digital audio, to a depth that most programs could never go into. We don't just mean audio engineering, though sure, you'll learn that. We mean how to actually recreate audio engines. Most big games, even AAA games, they don't make their own audio engines. They use commercial solutions for that. But in the BSESD, you'll learn how to build those solutions. You will understand audio at a very deep level. This requires a lot of physics. In fact, in this program, you end up taking more physics than any of our other programs. But it's necessary if you're really going to understand how audio works. Audio is a very complex and subtle thing. And to really understand the physics behind it is what allows you to create software that can actually replicate how audio sounds in the real world. So if you're interested in this, and remember, if you are, you don't have to be a great musician, you don't have to be a musician at all. As long as you are interested in audio and want to really learn how to code well, you can go into the BSESD program. It's not a performance degree, it's a technical degree just focused heavily on audio.